I'm laughing right now because, of course, I posted no noon service today, and I'm not late, but like I realized that maybe I could have done it, but at the same time, maybe not, because like I do plan to leave pretty much right after this, or at least I have to find out when how long the bus is going to take, and I didn't do that yet, so whatever. You know what I'm gonna do? After I floss, I'm gonna eat a few bites of food, some spaghetti that I made yesterday, because I'm hungry. But the reason I'm not gonna just blow off flossing is because there's food in there that's been sitting on my teeth since the last time I flossed. And the longer it stays there, the harder it is to get off. And the cleaner my teeth are, the less plaque adhere to my teeth. So don't ever think that it's pointless to floss or brush just before you eat. It's not. And by the way, I did not make that up. That's not just my own theory. This is what I found out from dentists and reading about dentistry. It is harder for plaque to form on cleaner teeth. That is a fact. And easier for buildup to continue on dirty teeth, or teeth that have plaque on them already. If you don't believe me, ask me. Ask your hygienist or dentist. They'll tell you. And this is good now, yes. There would be no noon service, even with me this close, being this close to noon here. Because it would take that much more time. All right, everybody, remember to brush your teeth, even if it's just before eating, to floss and to say your prayers. And the reason I say, by the way, too, just before eating, is for someone like me, I don't know, maybe like you will brush your teeth right after eating, and you know that, but for someone like me, a lot of times that goes for now. I used to be much better about it at another time, and I'm sure I will be again, but right now, for the past years at least, I've had this terrible thing like where I'm like, oh, okay, I'll do it right after I eat. I'm about to eat. I'll put it off and lock it in, and it doesn't get done. So that's what I'm saying. So that's when it's a good time to emphasize the fact that, you know, it's not pointless to just brush your teeth and then go and eat and get it dirty again for the reasons I pointed out, okay? Remember to brush your teeth, to floss especially, and most especially to say your prayers, and I'll see you in the next video. I love you all, and peace.